Hey, ladies and gentlemen, how y'all doing? Yeah, it is working. Alright, so we're currently doing Minecraft, but it's a manhunt. As you can see, Ricky's right here on my screen. Yep, there he is, crouching. So yeah, we're gonna be doing manhunt.
Nice.
Oh, wait, you take all the stuff, and the chest and the thing. Alright, you just wait there, and I'll tell you. Hold up, I need to set an alarm. We're not prepared, I just had to set the thing up.
Wait, no, Jack.
Yeah?
I set my friend.
No, listen, no, what? Watch this. In this episode, Minecraft Manhunt, one of my friends trying to hunt me down and stop me from beating Minecraft.
And I was like, well, this one...
The other one is hunting me, what are you doing?
Yeah, I know, you're supposed to say that.
Right, okay. Wait, no. What? No, aren't you hunting him?
No, he's hunting me.
Then why did he take the stuff in the chest? Because he's
preparing. Oh wait, hold on. Put the chest down and grab it, and then put all the stuff in there.
Yeah.
Because Jack's meant to take it all.
No, I just want to see what's in there. And put everything in there.
Well, we'll go over there and poop in your wheat mix.
Oh wait.
What the hell?
Let's go.
Let's go.
We should do
8 hours
and 20
minutes.
Well,
right,
8 hours of waiting for him.
Ready?
Wait. Alright, no, put everything in there.
Excuse me.
You're holding the axe. Yes, thank you.
Good boy. Right.
Oh, come on.
Oh, don't say come in.
Wait, so who's hunting who?
You're hunting me.
Well, I need those things then.
No, you don't!
You have to get it for yourself, bro. You can't just instantly get them because that'll be just too easy.
It's best to use bonus chests.
Alright, you can use it now.
Well,
alright, 10 minutes starting. Yeah, you get ready and I'll move.
Son of a
bitch.
Hey, you can't swim, alright?
I am
you're the one who's hunting me, so you've got the better advantage.
No, I don't actually.
Yes, you do.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah, I'm gone.
Oh, alright.
You're not chasing me yet. There's only 9 minutes left.
I'm supposed to chase you now.
Not now.
Yeah. Oh,
wait 10 minutes.
No, not 10 minutes.
My version, my rules.
Fine.
Don't get all angry, because it's his game.
It's my channel as well. What are you doing? I where's my book? This is because we're gonna do things. If you watch the video, you have to watch the whole video to see what I've done.
Yeah.
I FC so now.
Wait, David, you sit here next to me. Cause Logan's got Jack's got Logan. Sit next to me.
We're
gonna go find.
Well, how am I gonna play this?
No, you're watching me.
I'm a turtle. How many owns do you have, mate?
4.
What?
2 are my mum's and 2 here. I think I've got 4. I've got a plane, a raptor. Oh wait, that came with the plane.
What?
The
absolute thing.
Did you see that?
What?
It's one of the tall plants, but it's like one under the leaf. The tree leaves, whatever
that would
it's called.
Be a bit rare, mate.
So it's like, take that part off. It's like that. Under the tree.
These two are the exact same.
Come on, David.
See? These two are the exact same.
Just pause it, you're not hurting anyone.
Yeah. I think I've got 3.
You can't point it!
It sucks you can't make, thing.
You take a reading.
I swear I just heard an elytra.
It's a
jeep.
It's a jeep, see? 6x6.
Are you done yet?
Dude, 7 minutes.
Oh, this is so annoying.
Oi, get all your stuff you need. That's part of it.
I already got it.
Go get diamonds or anything. Or something. Find diamonds. I don't care. Ooh, wait.
So how am I supposed to find you?
By looking?
Yeah.
The blasted.
Look for a mountain, then you see me. Maybe.
You just told him an idea.
5 seconds later, he said, bro, there's mountains all around, bro. What do you mean?
Exactly.
Oh, I just thought of an idea. Instead of doing a manhunt with like a base PvP thing. Have you guys ever seen Forge Labs?
Okay.
Have you seen
Forge
Labs?
Yeah, I've seen Forge Labs.
Yeah, you know how he does that island thing with his friends?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking of doing. Right here. Not for an hour or something. I don't know. 100 days in Minecraft. 100 Minecraft days. Or something like that.
Wait, while I'm here, and after you've done your video, go on to YouTube and go to Speed Amazing HD.
What? ADHD, what?
No. Speed Amazing HD.
Okay.
Search him up after the video, he's teasing.
How much do I have? 14. I'm mostly just getting materials. Oh, you just make your base.
I can't make a base. That's not how you
do it. It's not a manhunt anymore. It's like a... It's like a PvP. Well, we go make a base.
Oh, that's easy then. If it's that
one... There's only 5 minutes left, so there's no point. Just go make a base somewhere. And not near each other, by the way.
How did I not see that? Come together now.
What the f- I was just like that, and it got hit. You saw that iron, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I've seen that stone.
What?
Yeah.
Scary.
Scary Perry.
Scary Gary.
Scary Gary.
Scary Gary Knuckle.
Damn. By the way, it's on hard mode as well, so pretty much hardcore.
So I didn't hear.
Just magically came back.
Whoa, this song is gonna be fudge. I saved that.
Dev, come on.
Let me do this for me. Let me just do this out of 5 minutes.
Oh god, that's another stone.
Holy shit, that was huge.
It's infested stone.
Yeah. Oh, that's blue stone. What?
I think he's high.
Well, man, that's a lot of blue redstone.
Blue stone.
Well, that's gonna be my thing.
Underwater redstone. Wait, actually?
No, that shit in my lick. No, like you know that redstone does.
3 minutes. Yeah.
There's gonna be a blue version of it.
Ooh, can't wait for that.
By the way, it got scrapped. Have I to say. Literally like the worst thing they could ever done. How about they stick a gun up my bum?
Dude, I'm recording.
You sassy bugger.
Oh, shit.
Back away. Alright, beep. Finished. Thank you. So much.
How do you guys see that bullshit? I wonder how, silly fangirl, you done this.
What?
Silly fangirl, is it? He's a pro at this type of game. Funky frick day.
I'm a pancake.
What are you doing there, fam? Oh god, I didn't. What?
Punch him off.
Put your ass down, boy. That's how you do it.
What?
What?
I don't know.
No, he's got a chain helmet.
No, he was standing on nothing.
I just realized, yeah.
Oh, well, oi, Vicky.
Yeah.
Jack just sounds strong old. That sounds strong old, eh, Jack?
Yep, totally.
Why would you say totally? You ruined it.
Why would you agree with me?
I spit in my asshole.
No.
I'm so mad.
Thank you.
Ooh. Don't curse.
1, 2, 3. I got 1, 2, 3 misses.
1, 2, 3. Watch me pee. I'm not over the tree.
But look at this bullshit, like bullcrap part. I mean,
where?
What? In a minute. Just keep looking at the thing, each other.
Apple core. What the fuck?
This is the from the Dave and Bambi FNAF mod.
What?
Dave and Bambi FNF mod.
Oh, they said FNAF. Little be better.
Only be light.
Damn.
I need...
Molly be light.
Bro, I'm gonna do something.
Oh, I am.
I've marked the cave.
You're lagging!
Oh yeah, I've marked the cave.
Why, that's how fucking hard it is.
Oh. Oi, I marked the cave. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me, lad?
My bro.
Don't turn back again, you pooper lala.
I'm so, sorry. It has begun.
Out of fridge.
It has begun. Oh, wow.
There's a lag.
That is so laggy. What? What the hell? What the hell? My pancake.
Yum yum. What? They think you're a skeleton! No, wait. Fish gets bones as well. That's right.
I had the wrong buttons!
Oh.
She nearly died. Big mind. Big
yeah, I'm at half a heart. Thanks to a witch.
I want to cry.
Which is that?
Thanks to a witch. What the fuck? Thanks to a witch.
I am leaving.
Yeah.
David,
what? Oh, 10 minutes is over. PvP has just begun.
Wait. Can we have like a couple more minutes?
No.
Baby.
No.
Can you help, please?
Thanks. If you see each other, you can kill each other.
Alright.
Talk about... I'm charging it back on the toe.
Like, well, I kick him in the A. Oh, get lost. We don't talk about that.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, listen.
Oh, I'm a pirate. Yarr, yarr, diddly dee. This is my somewhere.
Put a bit, like, near my spine. Put your ears near my spine, you dickhead. That's what
my
I mean.
My ear.
That's from my spine.
Your spine farted.
Ready?
Oh, fuck off.
Suck my balls.
No, thank you.
Don't have
bitches. Oh, whoa, what the f- Alright, let's get back. I'm not going back there, go away.
You are not a pirate, you are a fat teacher, that's... My daddy,
oh. Oh, 40 out of Trident, Jesus. I'm not gonna change myself. What'd I say?
Hey.
I don't know. Eyes. Every time I hear that, I have to say it. Arrogo! Boost me, skelly boys! Skellywags! Yarg! Boost me if you dare! Bro, this is Foxy the Pirate song.
Yeah, I know.
Yep, mate. Bro, what are you doing, lad? Toothpick time! What?
Ha ha ha, you still get bitches.
Vicky wasn't.
That's better. That is better!
Hey.
Alright, if I miss this, you can say I'm terrible. If I don't... I didn't even jump!
Take off auto jump, is it off?
Yeah, it's off. Go away! I didn't even jump again. Are you serious? Trying to get up there.
Make sure to not waste most of your stone.
Bro, why are you helping him then?
Whoa!
That was wider than me!
What? What the fuck?
Why is that way, sir?
Yo, goofy
my mouth.
What are you playing? Oh, are you playing Forza?
Ooh, got an apple!
Five!
Ah, yeah, now I'm pouching.
You are a pouching, you dumb dog.
Shut up, you damn pouching!
Probably shouldn't have done that.
Done what?
Wasted my crap.
Wait, you wasted poo?
Damn! You can see where I tried jumping.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where this spot. Watch and turns the night away to the heart. Double kill. Halo style. Halo fans out there, you'll recognize that.
Do we have lane?
Monster kill.
Monster kill.
I forgot to
come. Monster.
That's what you like.
Oh yeah,
can we go to the Nether?
What?
Can we go to the Nether?
No.
Of course you can.
Not.
Of course you can't.
Vicky!
I'm not going to anyway.
You're allowed to.
You're not allowed to be.
Your face isn't allowed to. Not
again.
I have a pickaxe. Now put it through your teeth, crackety.
What? I need to find some redstone.
William Wigger killed that.
I parked myself in the eye, Jesus.
Can I see my mom?
No!
Look at Dwayne the Rock Johnson, the man from Fortnite.
Can I see?
The man from Fortnite.
It's the guy from Fortnite.
It's the man from Fortnite.
Damn.
Is that what all little kids say? I swear to fucking God.
Oh, yeah, can the boss.
That's not it.
Yeah. Wait, pause it. Pause it. Pause it. And I'm patron. Now pause it. Do you not see the resemblance?
Shut the...
Probably going to hell one day. I'm serious, my butt's going to hell.
Did you get it?
He ain't black. He tan. Didn't make that sound racist, though.
Let's go eat more, get more.
Well, hey, mate, you want a cup of tea?
No, I'm good.
Want a cup of tea and some crumpets?
With a bit of crumpets? What's your head doing, lad?
Mate, I'm British.
I think I am part British. I have no idea. There's so many I'm part on my mum's side. I count as a Russian because it's good, and I know that they're bombing everything. But I get a lot of my stuff from Russia, so there's that.
What?
What?
Heavy crack.
Damn. Look what I got.
Oh yeah! That's some good Colombian flake. 5 grams on it. Of it. Do you know what that is?
No. What?
Why?
I do Colombian flake.
I never pressed that.
Hey?
Said I never pressed that. Let us go camp here. Or I can make an underwater house.
You should.
No, trust me, I can.
I know you can. My sack is itchy.
What?
I'll show you how to do it, ready? Here's how you do it. Easiest base to do. You're in one block now.
What?
Yeah.
You could only be able to do that in Java.
No, I didn't use trapdoors, I used water.
Yeah. I do that.
If you press F5, we see that. And you got the particles as well.
No, you should actually be able to crawl that way.
No.
I'm crawling, eh?
Yeah, well.
Am I crawling?
Yes, you're swimming. Swimming.
No, you're swimming on...
Swimming, dumbass!
Shut up!
Yay!
Eat my sack.
No.
My sack full of coal. And now, you quick. He touched me. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna say,
don't hit me anymore. Be quiet, little.
You wanna say it like it?
I will say it when Jack is
looking like David big cock.
You can't say that.
That's racist.
Yeah. Why say David has a? Why are you saying David has a big cock?
Even though you just said it.
Ah, oh, shit. But why do you say he got one, Vicky?
I'm just saying.
This is what I have to deal with a lot.
Yeah, especially because of Sean the Shape. He's just
you're adopted.
At least I was wanted.
You surprised me, mate.
Well, at least I'm wanted. No!
That's unfortunate. And I'ma take...
What?
You.
Rowdy, dish!
What the labrador?
Hey, man. Hey, big okay, man. Box of 30.
What?
If you come out at me, I'ma do you dirty.
Well, it was built different.
Oh, we can tell.
My special needs. My special needs sack is itchy.
That's nice.
Hey?
I said that's nice.
That's very nice.
Like, David, can you scratch it?
Is that correctly?
No, I said David. David, I said David, Mickey wants to scratch it.
That's the power of membership. RAC.
For the worst.
Hey. Dun, 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 dun. Be quiet, Ricky. You're bad at singing, okay?
Wait, what's this from?
Hello, neighbor.
Yep, you're good.
Yeah, fire. Set my ball off. I don't feel like shaving. Like a baby, but no hair in my knee.
You want to rest with
hands?
I
shave my balls with fire. That's what a black hand burns. I'm not trying to be racist. How can I not be racist when I actually just said black and burn?
Ricky!
What? Alright, did I shit? Hello.
In the microwave.
You've got a bandana.
And your mom's casserole.
One of my parents don't love me. God, you did stop.
Stop playing my mother. I need spruce trapdoors. Hold on, can I?
Spruce is so beautiful.
Oh, yes, I can.
No, you have to do something else.
That's right, I remember now.
Oh, that is so cool.
What?
Octopus.
Look how fucking cute the first one looks.
No, I just have to do
what
that.
That's so
cute.
Look at the cute first one.
Oh, it's adorable!
It's so fucking tiny.
He got the push!
That's a big boy. That's a big octopus. Look, see, it's opening a jar that was closed.
Mm.
That's how they run, actually. It looks funny, though. That's how they eat crabs.
That's a beach.
Eyes with chromatic lenses, which are good for sensing light intensity, color blindness, focus problems.
Goodbye, see you later.
They avoid predators by mimicking other animals or objects. If an octopus finds itself near them, he'll...
To be honest, what? That one is weird.
What are you doing?
Look.
In order to blend in with its surroundings.
He just, like, just copies, he just copies the area around.
I wonder if he can copy Vicky's face.
I wonder if he can copy my pee-pee size.
What's that X-ray?
Alright, look at him. Wait, do I have an advantage? Oh my god, I do.
What?
Surely.
He's got to treat him.
I got the advantage, bro. Yeah. I forgot if they give you... I can't remember if you just make tridents.
No.
Or something.
Oh no! Oh, yeah, I introduced my mate.
Oh, David!
Oh, you know my mate Nick?
I have a couple, damn. Yeah?
Yeah, I tricked him. I said, oi, you need, you can actually craft tridents, right?
So, vampires.
And I said that to him, and he's like, yeah, but so you need prismarine, you need, a blaze rod, and... Three prismarine, right?
Yeah.
And like, oh, okay. So, when he does, so he puts that in, and he's like, oh, it doesn't work. I'm like, yeah, because you're a fucking retard.
How did you not? How did? How is he believing you? Damn. Now.
I mean,
that
my ass. I did a shit today
in the microwave
in my mom's fresh casserole. Why do my parents not love me? Cause you can't stop being so damn ugly.
Hi, David.
I can hear a spider.
What?
Hi, David.
Do you like candy?
Do you like candy, David?
So, how you doing, little ones?
Why did
I get
my
ass over here? Oh, fuck!
I need a bit of, water bucket.
Hey?
I said, I need water buckets.
I could do it.
Damn.
Ice. Cold. Who? Fuck. Shit. Stuck on... a brick. David, sure, I was gonna say something else, but I'm not retarded, unlike Ricky.
Thought I was retarded.
Well, are you retarded?
Yeah.
Alright, then there's your answer. We're both retarded. I think he's just autistic. Stuck his dick in a blender. And now his name is Bender. And now he bends over.
No! Oh. You ruined it!
Oh. Yeah.
Go for that. I'm radio.
Stop my balls off,
why does that sound so good?
What? Oh, the game.
Freaking siren in the background with the freaking music, bro.
I know. It's good, isn't it?
What is this? Monster.
Hmm. He's nice.
Bro, it is very, very good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yay.
Hey, you like lemon? I don't want to bring in for candy for you. I got some candy.
Shut up, here, you're ruining it.
Bro.
What?
Boggy biz.
Do you like candy,
Jack?
Jack?
Huh?
Do you like candy?
I didn't hear.
Jack, do you like candy? That's right, little boy. What if you get that ass over here and we're gonna have some fun?
Oh, fucking... white.
Can you lick my willy, Mr. Creeper?
Right, he sounds like it. That's been soft.
I like it.
Have you ever seen Family Guy? You'll recognize this.
I've seen Family Guy. Come on. Oh, big boy. I'm stuck in the bathroom. Why don't you come out?
Wait, wait. No. That's not it.
Little boy, come in my basement.
Come
here, little Jesse.
What?
Who heard
Ricky?
I did, but I don't know what he said.
Hi, little boy. You want to come in my basement?
He's a sex offender. We don't know that Vicky is one. Hey. He can't have fun with little kids. Oh, girl. You're a girl.
That was what?
Nice.
Yo, there's a skeleton. There's a skeleton stuck in a tree. Go away. Is he coming? He's nice. Dippity!
Bitch,
bitch, bitch, bitch, bitch, bitch,
bitch.
Bitch 1,
bitch
2,
3, bitch. You know that?
I get bitches every day. No, you get men.
Yes, I get men.
Because
my type is men.
With their
monstrous
cock.
Well, you got that fire
cock. Sorry about these idiots. That's what I have to deal with all the time.
Well, you get that fire cock.
Hey, why are there Roblox girls in your house? They want your cock.
They want that fire cock.
They want your fire cock.
Nice crotch.
Oi, did you get a door?
Yes, I did. Why?
Alright, good.
Good girl, Vicky, little dicky, stuck it in, Mickey, got real sticky, hip hip hooray, you are gay, stuck, and now your name is never gonna be, Dr. Dre, hip hip hooray, Vicky's gay.
Why do I have 20 doors?
Why not? You're boring.
Your face is boring, Vicky.
Ever. COVID!
Cuddle now, you big bitch!
We don't want... Well, I kinda... Who wants COVID again?
Me?
Bro, COVID was fun.
Yeah, man.
I actually got to work in a Minecraft world. It was, thingy.
When I had COVID?
Bro, I found so much iron! Bro, I've been finding iron! So much of it while I'm doing my base. Holy crap. Oh, another one! No. Alright.
Did you recognize what I did? What did I do?
You know what that is?
No.
I was bored. Bro, I got full diamond, sorry.
I got full iron.
Pog, what are you doing? Pog, my ball.
I'm just hiding.
Yeah, I'm making base.
Awesome, I'm
waiting.
I'm actually
a gamer. Wait, I ain't from your dad. I was not expecting that. Imagine his dad actually seeing this.
Hey.
So imagine his dad seeing watching this video right now.
Break.
Wait, why are they big? Wait, Vicky?
What?
What if your dad seen this video that me and Jack are making? What's your question to him?
He's getting built.
He's getting built. Are you sure he's not a dilf?
Oh, he's a type.
Hey?
Type. Pussy.
You right there, mate?
No, I'm not alright.
Not you, you mate.
Sure.
I'm going to the Shadow Realm, bitch. Welcome to the Shadow Realm.
Did I mean that's where Forza?
Why is it so dark all of a sudden?
Dark, you were alone.
Oh, get shit on, bitch.
Break my ass.
Not my balls.
Don't question anything! Alright, we're still good.
Oh yeah, that bacon!
What did she call me?
I don't need them!
Oi, they're better for ores, I don't question anything!
I called you a dumb patron.
I'm questioning things!
Patron?
Dumb patron!
I don't have a wife.
Yeah.
Why would you question that? Alright, hold on, I need to do something. Stop dying, Jesus!
Like I have COVID.
Fuck, I'm trying to do a mic off the table. How to make
a dildo.
Bind.
What?
What'd you throw at the bone?
How to make a Minecraft...
Minecraft boner happen.
What?
You guys did not hear me all.
I'm pretty sure I did. Wait, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, something about a dildo. Yeah, but it's true.
Damn. Alright, please stop.
Hello guys, I am Professor Kenny.
Movie night! Your mum's a movie night. I'm doing that with your mum too. I like
the bending. Kiss me, David.
Mom. Fuck's sake. Yeah, no. Oh,
you like that diamond.
Big dong. Big dong.
Sorry about this, ladies and gentlemen.
You like that
fire? Put everything in a hole.
What? Fire? What?
You got that fire car.
I was like, wait a second. I'll
put everything in. Jack.
What? So, what's wrong about putting thing in a hole?
It's the semen protector.
DPD.
DPD. DPD.
Can I have some more wood, please?
All right, hold up.
And you will be fine.
And I'm Patrick.
Wait, wait, get
the
budget.
I think
he's
a damn patron.
Giant.
Cock in my asshole.
What the? Are you okay? You're definitely on something, my guy.
David's fucking me in the ass. That's hardcore.
Wait, are you still recording this?
Yes, I am, surprisingly.
What the hell, Logan?
Well, he is, and I've actually kind of not liked him.
Did you like him or not?
I am.
We're gonna shoot him.
I don't know if Logan liked it or not.
I didn't.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure I didn't. I did.
Ah!
I said I'm sure I didn't. I said I'm sure I didn't.
Sure.
He did it without my consent and actually kind of did like it.
You're definitely on something. Can I have some more food as well?
It's so big.
I need like 16. I need like 16 food.
Look at
it. Yeah.
Doug, I think your name is making hash browns or something like that.
Hash browns.
And chips. So I saw them on the table and that.
Let's go! My mom.
Shut up the key! You little junkie.
Bro, I was talking
and about that patron. My mom. And I'm patron!
I like to bang Logan's mom.
Damn,
I have to bang Mickey's dad.
Wait, can I have like...
No! No, you're gay.
Beef?
You're gay.
16.
You're gay. You're drowned from Minecraft, what the f- Yo, when the drown comes back...
Damn, I'm so dry. That's really what it sounds like.
What?
Wait, check that blade.
Wow, dream. Wow.
Bro, I fucking love dream.
Oh yeah, I'm paying for it.
Look, look, dickhead.
Who's Shane? Shane is in pain.
It's Wilbur, certain dickhead.
Shane is in pain and he's, wait, and he's from Ukraine.
That is not Wilbur Soot, thank you very much.
Yeah, but he'll be original.
What's up, Logan?
It's just
Technoblade never dies.
Technoblade did die.
So he did, so he does die.
Alright, you ready, Logan?
Ah! Stream cancel Vicky for being gay.
That makes him
straight. Minecraft. Father Minecraft.
Wait, what?
That'll make him straight, idiot.
Father Minecraft.
What are you trying to make?
What am I doing? It's not sodium, it's magnesium.
Magnesium, my nuts in your mouth.
TalkingBallTorture.com.
What?
TalkingBallTorture.com.
I ate one of these, don't I? You good there?
I'm dying.
All the misery.
Everybody wants to be a sex offender. Sex offender.
All the misery.
Vicky's a disappointment.
Vicky's
a junkie. Junkie.
Giant cock
equals
bigger.
Glitch!
What?
I like the glitched one.
Giant cock equals bigger anal.
Did you hear
no,
quickly?
No, not.
Sadly.
How sad I
am. I am a cow.
It was my
no.
It was a fire no. Cock.
I'm a flog.
I like...
Fire cock in my bum hole!
I like
I'm glad I have a fucking seizure.
Why?
Because all four of you... Three of yous. I can't count as you can tell, Jesus Christ.
Oh, Logan's on something. He's definitely on something.
Alright, good as seizure for Logan.
Oh, I just missed it.
I'm Brazil.
Wait, look. This is where I'll be
going. DPD!
What?
A look closer.
My ass.
Shut up. Resume.
Brazil.
Can I put my Brazil up?
It's Legan!
What? That's pedophilia.
Is that a vibrator?
Damn, Legan!
He's high.
Yeah, that vibrator's not even in my eye right now.
What?
What?
I'm a fucking so hard, David. You heard nothing.
Hey, you won't get any
point. Why, if I heard nothing, then good.
Oh, Flabby just punched your fucking knee.
Did I just hear a cat?
Meow! Meow, bitch!
In my ass.
Wouldn't surprise me, Jesus Christ.
Bro, what the hell are you on?
Wait, what?
Jim.
What?
This
wasn't
real. Wait, you know what wasn't there?
Your mom.
What the fuck did he make?
I need more
Why the fuck
did he even
make
that?
Hey.
Night is
after.
Put everything in a hole.
I'm in a
Hey, hey, hey! Like
that,
Moscow, Moscow, no, throw your glasses at the wall, fame and fortune to us all. Ho, 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 ho.
Hey,
Moscow, Moscow, throwing us for
yeah.
Been dancing around the club.
Hickory,
dog. Vicky has a small cock.
Yeah.
I love that. Look at that. It suits it. That's amazing. The way it sparkles. Halo theme song be like.
Logan, what do you like to do in your spare time, Logan?
Have a fat wank.
What?
Moscow, Moscow, you understand? Russia is a wondrous land.
Hi, David. You like candy? That's right, little boy. What is coming to my van and we have some fun down the street in the candy shop?
Oh, you'll
bring that fine
edge
over here, little boy!
Moscow, Moscow, fame and fortune to us all. Then that's my
time. Hey! Moscow,
we will
relax
it all. We'll be dancing round the floor.
Legan,
what
the fuck is that?
Hey, Legan, what the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, shit!
You'll
have a
giant car. Hey! Oh, yeah.
Nah.
Like, oh, you like that, don't you?
What?
Lippard. If you get no
bitches, you'll get no bitches. Bro, strip mining sucks. I can't even find the demons.
I put the plug in
my full
ass.
Name.
I put the plug in my ass.
What?
Tito, you jinx.
Bro, where am I gonna find diamonds?
I bought the inside of my ass.
Hey. Yeah. Do you wanna say that? Like, I'll give you a free pass. Just say it.
Someone
Bro, look at the
fireball.
What the f-
What?
Bro, look at the slime ball. It's so slimy.
That's what she said.
Why?
Jinx! No jinx!
Your mama.
Oh, Vicky, I don't need to get punched!
No, you gotta do that!
I jinxed you! So now I need to get punched!
But...
Shit,
you can't talk, or I get touch you again.
Oi, Jack! Vicky threw a nerf bullet at me, right? And guess where it landed? It landed in the packet of Doritos. I'll tell you that.
Oh.
Jack. Jack.
Oh,
I've not back.
BallTorture.com. Yeah. Oh, mother.
Pedophilia. That's what I feel like right now.
Yeah, Jack.
I ain't gonna say your name.
Jack.
Bro,
I'll
be stupid.
What the hell?
Oh, then you gotta try and give me that, boy. Yay, yeah, I got it!
Jack Andrew Noel Tompkins.
Finally!
Fuck!
I got a goddamn try and that's shame!
No! Yeah. Oh, what the
f- with the EP shit, I swear to God.
I only had one.
Oh, thank God for that. Jesus, my brain's going away.
Vicky stuck his balls in your jaws.
I kinda wish I was jinxed again.
Why?
Because I don't want to speak towards these guys. If I say anything. Oh Jesus.
Gremlin.
What?
The gremlin.
Huh?
Oh fuck.
If I say anything, he will make it dirty.
Oh! Get the mic shut down,
mic shut down.
Oh, it's so
close.
I'm dying.
Three
hearts.
Wait, everyone,
where'd it go?
Three hearts.
Did you hear that?
What?
Did you hear what I did?
No.
Oh. I fired.
Nice. Crap.
Oh, I'm so close.
Why is that?
Alright, I lost it.
Nah,
fam, this is the sound of purple cheeks clapping.
Oh,
that better not be mine.
Ball,
no, thank God for that. What's up? The boomies will not be too scared of that. Oh no, Eddie's got the snow. Joshimo driving our road to the studio. Knock knock, it's green in the block. Banging the door and jiggling your luck. Now we're
standing here!
My video,
love.
Hello!
The fish! I don't know where I'm going right now, besides home. All I can hear is that. That's a freaking another one hit me. Crap. Whoa! I'm sorry. Where am I going? Blow me up for Christ's sakes.
Da-da!
Oh my god. No, don't suck me there.
Ready? Mom, locks in place.
Door and shut a person off. No, don't touch me there.
You thought...
Freeze!
I'm using fear in his bats. And I've got the bats. They need two and a friends of all my cats.
Oh, no!
In a dumb situation,
no!
I'm just getting off of an no-no station. Hi, my name's Juicy. Hey, how you doing?
Come here, Jack! Spider!
Oh, thank God, he ain't going after me.
Come here, Jack!
I had to say something, didn't I?
Come here, Jack! Come here!
The bees don't know where I am.
Bro, I'm like right behind you.
So she said, I mean, fuck.
Yes! No, not me!
What the f- Skeleton, boost me!
Oh no!
You missed. Bro, imagine having all the mobs. Jeez, not your main mission.
Come here!
Count? Whoa!
No, not me! Come here, Jack!
Nine! Oh my God!
Hurry! Swim!
Bro, imagine being so far behind.
I might.
What are you doing? What did you do?
I touched your cock.
Bro, you got a fucking diamond axe? What? No, you didn't.
I didn't tell you anything.
Bro, I can't move. You're on me.
I know I am.
Not you!
Get off my
That's car. Gay!
Yes!
That's Logan!
Logan, you're
dead.
Don't
touch me there. You wanna go kick his ass? Go for it. Like, I care. Alright, have fun catching me now. Oh.
Hey, Jack, I'm gonna help you out so he doesn't kill you.
Yeah.
Then.
No! I'm sorry!
I heard that straight away, Jesus!
Leave him alone! I let him kill me, I promise.
Bro, with what? I have no weapons on me right now. I'm trying to find my base.
I'm sorry, don't kill me, please.
Turn off the computer!
No!
Like,
turn off the computer or you're
trying to... That sounds... It's pretty accurate with him.
Your mom. I'm joking.
Is he though?
Yes, I am.
Hard to believe that.
I think I intimidated him.
I can't find my base. What is this?
Orgasm.
Nice. This is why I was gonna try putting water torches around, see if I know where it is.
My penis is itchy.
It's a shit corn.
Hey?
I said it's just shitty corn. Yeah. Is this base well hidden, Jesus?
I think it is.
But he got bitten!
Along my dick every day. Fucking on my balls. Licking up my balls.
Why are you licking?
He's gonna lick your balls another day.
Alright, pass me the torch. I'm gonna do a drug test on Vicky.
This really killed me, Jesus, that went around.
Hands off the keyboard now! Look at
into the line! I'm
blind! This is my perfect opportunity.
Get out of the car!
Get up on my
I'm high!
I'm distracted.
Hey, Lincoln! That high, I'm doing this!
Oh, man.
Hey!
I took your hand out!
Dave! No! I said it the right way, anyway.
I'll get David and suck you off. That's what I said, he wants you to...
Oh my eye, I think he's blind.
Alright, we should be good. Alright, I'm good now.
I don't need to kill him this time?
Nah, he good.
Oh man.
Aww,
is someone high?
Yes, I'm high!
Wouldn't surprise me.
Just tell me when you need him. need me to... Oh, you found your base. Good on you, naked bitch.
What? Bro, I'm full armor. What are you doing?
Oh, God. My eyes are killing
See?
Me.
See?
I did a drug...
Full armor, bro. What do
you
want?
I did a drug test on you. You did big rage.
Kill me.
Good. You deserve to die. You make pie.
Oh, I can make one.
Right, it's hard to
can't.
See now.
Uh-huh.
Fuck you, Logan.
Fuck, if you're on that sensitive tonight.
Yeah.
Fuck, no, you must be retarded.
You are retarded.
What was that, bitch? I'll make you grind even more.
I'll kill Jash.
How? You don't know where I am.
I don't need to. No, I'll find a way.
Yeah, go on a day.
I'll be back, Jack. Hi, that's mine. I'll be back, Jack.
Yeah, you should see Zeth's version. Joking. Jack of the Big Crack, that's what he calls me.
I'm sorry, Jack.
No, you're not. Fight me, boy!
Alright, Jack, I'm gonna fuck you off.
What?
Logan told me to say that.
No, I didn't.
If he gets a diamond axe, I get a diamond axe.
Are we actually allowed to go to the Nether or not?
No!
Jack.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
Let me show you another move.
No.
I'm not asking.
What?
Yeah, I am.
There is no escape, Roblox. Reboot. I keep on thinking there's a bloody creeper in here. Ah, that's better.
That?
Don't tell Ricky.
Hello,
Ricky, I found some diamonds.
Cool.
I made a pickaxe.
Left cross, you know Mickey?
Yeah. Mickey Mouse!
Right, pals! It's time for the little balls to come into my party! Oh, hi, pal! It's Mickey Mouse here now! Now!
What the fuck?
What?
Yo, it's a
Look, if you need me to blind him again, then...
Oh, yes!
Smack my ass again!
Fuck no.
Stay tuned for an iPad video. Because I'm gonna record it on my iPad.
If you want
I'm gonna
to
be
do
doing
again,
a
I'll
nighttime
blind
video.
Oh, yeah!
We're having buffalo wings tomorrow.
I'm very nervous right now.
Why?
I don't know. I get
Call
very
lazy
nervous
blind.
White people, you know.
Hey, lazy blind.
Yeah, if I get frustrated... Here, listen. If I get frustrated, anxious, I think... there's another one.
I can actually get, like, very paranoid
Shut up.
Right now.
Wait, if I get anxious, frustrated... I forget a lot of ones. I start to itch.
Yeah?
You see me starting to itch badly, then you know I'm one of them. Just try to calm me down.
Yeah.
How do we calm you down?
I don't know. Fucking my music, arts, drawing, smashing things. Shut up, dirty boy.
You can smash a bottle over Ricky's head.
Ooh.
There you
go. I already threw a bottle at his ass fucking last time.
Oh,
ricocheted
off
of it. He's got an iron ass.
Well, this time it can be a bottle over his head.
It broke the, I broke the, sword as well.
What sword?
You know the sword that we just had earlier?
The pirate ones?
Yeah.
Oh, you broke one of them.
I broke them.
Right.
Oh, by hitting them together, eh?
Yeah, they're all dented.
I think. What's the stick for in here?
I need it.
Oh, it's because it didn't have the bottom part, so I shoved the stick in it.
Boy!
See what I mean?
But Mr. of IXDDZ, what the fuck, Jetsy? Mr. White, let's fuck hookers.
What?
Holy fuck. Jesse, where did you put the meth? Sorry, Mr. White, Jesse Hurst, the cocainer. My nose, Mr. Winner.
Wait, Jack, do you know how that
hit?
What?
You
get
it,
bitch.
It's a very fun meme for me
when
right now.
Do my act.
What is that? 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 What is that
turns inside and looks over her mask before we catch him.
Oh no, I know that.
He became deaf and mute at 13 after... Magic returns inside and looks over her mask before we catch a glimpse of her book, Midnight Mass. In the book,
I know that dude.
We learn that Maddie became deaf and mute at 13 after contracting.
Oh, he's friends here. Allegra. Listen. Ready?
Hey, yo, bro.
Ready?
Hey, man. You're gay.
Minute.
Yay.
I support gay. He's gay.
That's fucked up in the head, Logan.
Your
face is fucked up in the head.
You fucked up in the head.
Woke
up
the
Jordan Wright,
that is about
periods.
Bro,
what
the
hell?
Shut up!
Hey, not too sure. And the main character of this movie is one of the most annoying characters in Overwatch.
Me.
A Chinese-Canadian overachieving 8th grader that is a slave to her parents. So, specifically, her mom, Deaf Africa. She goes to school, we see her friend group, we got Tom.
Oh, oh my.
Shut up, I crackhead.
Oh my god.
A 7-Eleven. Then they crush over 4Town, their version of One Direction, which is confusingly made up of 5 people. Beg her to stay and hang, but she's like, sorry, gotta attend to my womanly duties. But May, you clean every day. And that, guys, is how you lose your entire female audience in the first 60 seconds of a video. They do a stupid dance, and she gets on a tram that she's late for. Very nice of the guy to wait for her. Wouldn't make sense, though. It is fucking Kanada, eh? Anyway, she gets back home to her mom, which is the typical overbearing Asian mom, like, my daughter must get good results on test for you. Help me run from business.
Go on,
right up for your ancestors, you know, gods, in a way. Actually, the pandas are there. No? Okay, let me get this. So, they think their ancestors are pretty dope, and their ancestors thought that red pandas are pretty dope, and red pandas were like, that was sick, bro. And they blessed them with some shit. Something along those lines, alright? They stand up, and after a long, hard day of running their tourist business, they watch TV.
That's what I've been saying.
She gets it, mom, then insults the friends, then the bitch goes to do her homework, and... This dense motherfucker. You know that the trash can has holes in it, right? That's just probably all over the floor, you dumb bitch. Anyway, creepy person
okay,
starts seeing the horny for 7-Eleven Devin and draws fanfic hentai of him in her notebook under her bed. And her mom finds out because she can't act cool about it to save her life. Her mom's like, what the hell is this? Is this 7-Eleven Devin? Does he do this shit to you? Oh, I'm about to whoop his ass.
Confronts 7-Eleven. The way he said it, the way he says it's funny.
For anything, like any good parent would do. What a fucking jackass. And she
went
in front of the surprisingly packed supermarket and then kicked goes over and going nuts due to shame in her room, and while she sleeps in the night, she gets a weird dream and wakes up as a red panda, freaks out, mama's concerned, and figures out the female code that her kid is ketchup packeting for the first time. She bursts in the bathroom with the appropriate supplies. They don't lock a fucking bathroom door. It doesn't look like they have a lock on it. Who the fuck doesn't have a lock on their fucking bathroom door? Whatever. She doesn't actually
see my dad.
Food catches fire, so May rushes back into her room and finds out that she can turn back into human by calming herself down and remaining zen. And she goes to school trying to remain in the state of stoicism and unbotherness, but bitches be testing her with the 7-Eleven Devin story. And she goes bare in the classroom when she finds out that her mom has been stalking her and kicks Punjabi security guard to run over and give her period gear in front of her entire class instead of just asking the principal or something like that to pull the kid out of class and give him the pads like any other non-dipshit parent. Anywho, she gets embarrassed. Ha, I'm smart. And her mom spots her in the film, and so do many other people when she does her destructive escape from school back home. And once she gets there, her mom catches up to her dad's like, it's happened already? And she's like, what are you saying? And they explain to her that they can only turn into a red panda once they come of age using their feelings. And she gets mad that the life is over and whatnot, but it's cool because they can turn it off, right? By doing a ritual where they trap the soul of the red panda independent on the night of a red moon, okay? And the only reason she didn't tell her is because she had more time. She did sign the law of retarded excuses about what annoys me the most. She just assumed that they were on the same page with being a big red monster when she said, I'm a big red monster in the bathroom, when literally one question would have avoided a whole lot of bullshit and given a lot of fucking clarity, like, hey, daughter, is this period with panda or just panda? Or maybe just period. I don't know how this shit works. Might not be a package deal, you feel me? Anyway, assumption is the mother of all fuck-ups. Mom's a stupid shit.
Holy no.
This one shot the ceremony, and the more the panda comes out, the harder it will be for it to get trapped in the pendant. And for the time being, till the next red moon, she shall stay in an empty room to avoid more morphine accidents. Then in her room, she's surprised by her friends who find out about her period persona and comfort her back into a human so well that she now can control her super period power. And they all tell her that they want to go see a Jonas Brothers concert, because Town is in town, or that is coming to town, and after her parents test her emotions to see if she would react using various objects that trigger her emotions and stuff, including the final obstacle, which is a box of kittens. I cannot believe they just had that on tap like that.
Oh, no, not this guy.
recognize what she can control her pan, but her mom saying no, and Dad can't say anything because he's in beta, or he just can't guess, honestly. Then Grandma calls because she saw me on the news and is coming to help, and Mother do not like that because she is worse at her parent. And that schoolmate throws in a ball hard enough to be illegal in dodgeball. How the fuck is that even possible? There's no such thing, bitch. Fucking stupid coach. It doesn't matter, because I need to pee, so I'm going to let someone else.
Ready? Listen.
This is the perfect segment to bring me
that's
in.
That's him.
Playing with balls? My specialty. That's kind of racist. The truth is, she's whining about not being allowed to go to the 4chan concert. Then, Abby shows off her ball handling skills, even brings her mouth into play. Impressive. Wait, that don't sound right. Shanae's mom pulls up for a spy sesh, but then dangerously skirts out of there, further reinforcing the stereotype that Asian women are bad drivers. This infuriates May, causing her to nearly murder this child in cold blood with her panda powers. Okay, he was teasing her about her mom, so he had it coming. May runs off to chill and her friends follow. Girls never go to the bathroom alone. She's devastated that her mom doesn't trust her to go to the concert, even after fulfilling her duties as the stereotypical straight-A Asian student. They could just
run out of duty.
But how?
Suddenly,
and what's and not normal duty? Make them bitches.
Different strokes for different folks, I guess.
Bruh.
And is out, which is almost as cool as Mormon out. The door opens. Uh-oh. The cat, or should I say panda, is out of the bag. But it's all good. The girls are enamored by the panda form and are even willing to pay for it. And so begins the grind. May and her gang go full influencer mode. Relatable. Establishing a panda brand full of dripped out merchandise. Every day, May...
Alright, then let's just get some merch before I take a fat shit.
The next day, recess,
in the toilet because they were twisting
the which is a certified being-chilling moment. Too far, May rages out and unlocks a new anime girl mode. Complete with
anime girl. I do!
A sussy boy from underneath the bleachers threatens May. He's gonna tell her mom that she's been flaunting her panda. Which if this wasn't a kid's movie, I would think is something else. Anyway, he wants her to perform at his birthday party, calling it a favor. I call it blackmail. May reluctantly agrees because the cash is good. I respect the grass end. Back at home, May pretends to leave for mathletes, to which her mom excitedly wishes to join. Also, she can dislocate her arm at will. Weird flex, but okay. On the way out, the pair are ambushed by May's grandma and a bunch of smelly old ladies. They call May fat and question her about her powers. Meanwhile, the party has begun and everyone is bored. Someone forgot to leave. May bails on her fam and prepares to hop out the window, but then her grandma barges in and confronts May about her pubic hair. Feeling guilty about her power overuse, May arrives at the party donning a fake bear outfit. Lame. Try as she might, peer pressure eventually overcomes her, and she bears out. The kids ride May all night long. Also, afterwards, May and her friends celebrate before checking up on the 4chan concert. 4chan? Huh, more like 4 clowns.
Turns
out the concert is actually on the 25th, which is the same date as May's ritual. She started wilding out, then the birthday boy did adds more rides. Things get heated when he calls May's mom a psycho and says her temple is goofy ass.
No shadow bitch!
May jumps down the base before dying, permanently disabling him.
Oh, poor girl.
I'm sure he's fine.
May got
him. And...
I'm in! Yeah. She rides
I'm
after
so unlucky right now. Oh, like, I am back.
Why was that flush so loud?
Because I have a fully functioning toilet in my room, so I never have to leave for maximum efficiency.
Oh.
Nice.
Why didn't I hear you ping?
Because I pee on silent mode by hitting the side of the bowl at any moment from being a dickhead. Am I an animal?
Oh my god.
Anyways, back to the movie. Her mom blames her friends for being bad influences on her, although this is all May's idea, and May says nothing to the venture friends that she doesn't want to support her mom. And we speed boost over to the day of the Red Moon and the 4chan concert, where the girls go to the concert without May, and before the ritual, Cuck Dad goes over and his wise kind dad, giving her some
Dad?
Something along the lines of be yourself.
Can you stop doing that? It's fucking annoying.
Circle,
especially when you copy it from me.
With a sword to laser beam her forehead. And sing the heart. Doesn't have to be Chinese. It could be a Blink-182 song, if you so please. Or whatever the main ancestor's name is, with a mirror to pass through and get rid of the panda. She struggles through a bit, but halfway she like, you know, what? And goes back.
She's a panda.
Mom's like, it's okay, you can do it again. Hey, you said you only got one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Yo, this bitch a lie. Anyway, May wants to keep it and go to the concert, and they try to hold her back to to no avail. My mom gets mad because her mom's annoying and her kid's annoying, and her panda pendant breaks because it got cracked, and she becomes a panda again. Her panda is massive, like Godzilla massive, by the way. So assuming
Godzilla's
that she
actually bigger.
The same panda thing the same one that her daughter did, even if she didn't, how the fuck did
yeah,
she not
the animal
the entire town or the whole temple or whatever she was in at the time? And how did they keep it under wraps? That was my biggest concern here, but I have a few more questions. You have to have the panda pendant on your person at all times, because that's kind of stupid if it breaks that easily. Also, another question, if the panda is related to your period, and it is your period, then does it die when you stop getting periods, like, at 40-ish? Actually, I don't care, whatever. Maybe skips and hops and pops and skydives over to the concert. If you could break in undetected all around that easily, why the fuck was money even a problem, asshole? Also, nobody knows this, which is kind of believable. It's a concert, no one's paying attention. Or maybe, I don't know, whatever. She somehow finds her friends who took care of her Tamagotchi and makes up with them, then they find out that her birthday boy's bitch-ass also likes sport down, and they vibe with him. And right as they start saying, Mommy Pandazilla arrives, and the whole fam clears out for a panda 1v1. Mick tells her the panda line was all her idea, like, I'm changing, Mom. This is not a phase, okay? Sorry, I'm not perfect like you. And is instructed by her family to keep her in a massive circle they're making to do the ritual for both of them again before the red moon is over. And she employs the elite tactic of twerking to your parents to keep them busy. And for anybody thinking of how mean it was to call a panda hole and take a deep, hard look into the scene and really ask yourself...
Alright. Alright, we'll continue this a bit later.
Why do you still think? Should be right.
I'm taking my joke, man. Alright, like and subscribe. I hope you like this. I don't know what I'm saying anymore because my brain ain't working. Go away. Dippity!
Mosca.
Move down.
Oh wait, I need to bring the chat up, okay.
Bye! Bye!